this time.
Well, not interested how many it does, but it does a million buys, doesn't it?
You don't think he would do it though?
I don't know. He had a bad shoulder, didn't he, in his last fight. I mean, I know Callum Smith not take anything away from him. I think
you'd have to be
a catch weight. Probably 175 probably be the lowest. I don't think he'd even make 175.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not giving him stick. I'm all right at catch weight. I don't mind giving a few pound away.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Right, let's get this underway. We'll do the hard work.
Do you want me to come up there or not? Are we an answer?
Too big, too strong.
What's up, Bill?
No. I'm cool, I'm Robert. Hey.
Congratulations.
Thank you, brother.
It's a big moment.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Part of the process.
Yes, sir. Thank you, brother.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for making your time out of this busy, busy fight week with Canelo Jacobs live on DAZN for a very important press conference for us. As you would have known, last week we dropped the news that Devin Haney has signed a promotional deal with Matchroom Boxing to work alongside Devin Haney Promotions. And it's a major, major moment for us with our company Matchroom Boxing USA. As you know, we signed a huge deal recently with DAZN to promote 16 events in the US. Obviously, we have our exclusive broadcast partners in the UK here as well with Sky Sports. We have over 24 shows in the UK with them. We have 8 shows in Italy as well with DAZN Italy. 8 shows coming in Germany and Spain as well, and also looking at Canada and the Middle East and Far East market as well. So it's big times for Matchroom Boxing USA, and Devin Haney is exactly the kind of talent that we want. He's an outstanding talent, and when I heard our good friend Eric Gomez say at the press conference we've just been to that Virgil Ortiz is the best prospect in world boxing. Virgil Ortiz can really, really fight. Tevin Farmer is up there. So I'm looking at Tevin Farmer down there. You're also up there. Devin Haney is right up there as one of the top prospects in world boxing. 20 years of age, 21-0 already in a wonderful position to fight for the WBC world title. We have announced that he will make his Matchroom and DAZN debut on the Maryland card, headlined by Alexander Usyk on May the 25th. But we have also put it on notice to the WBC that this will not get in the way of a potential world title challenge. Just to update you on that position, obviously, as we know, Mikey Garcia has vacated the title and moved to Emeritus Champion. And under their rules, the next two available contenders should contest the title. That would be Luke Campbell, another Matchroom Boxing UK fighters, Olympic champion, number one with the WBC, won a final eliminator, and Abdullayev from Russia. Abdullayev at the moment is not available, he's observing Ramadan. Next in line is Devin Haney. So we have already put forward to the WBC that our date of July 27 is a perfect opportunity to contest the vacant WBC title between Luke Campbell and Devin Haney, with both fighters already agreeing to a deal on that date to take place for the WBC title. It may be that some would say Devin Haney should have 2 or 3 fights before he fights for the world title. That's not the belief of Devin, that's not the belief of Bill, that's not the belief of Devin Haney Promotions. I cannot tell you, one thing that inspired me to work with Devin Haney and the team was their willingness to fight everybody now. There was nobody that Bill wasn't up for fighting. He was due to fight Abdullayev in a WBC eliminator that was called, that didn't materialise after their team refused to take the fight on this card, actually, on May the 4th. Then he said, let's fight Teofimo Lopez. Tell the WBC to order that fight. I mean, you're talking about mega, mega fights that this young man is already willing to jump into at the age of 20. Quite incredible. You look at those fights, Teofimo Lopez, Luke Campbell, Vasyl Lomachenko, Ryan Garcia. The amount of super fights that are out there for Devin Haney is quite extraordinary. And spending time with him this week, quite frankly, has been inspirational. The work ethic of this young man is incredible. You know, finding out that came here, I think, 7 years old to Vegas, everything about Devin Haney's life is the sport, boxing. And it's so inspiring as a promoter to be around a team of people with that work ethic who work so hard day in, day out to achieve their dreams. and I have ensured Devin Haney and Bill and Devin Haney Promotions that we will make sure we deliver absolutely everything we say we will deliver. We will give you the opportunity for greatness. The only thing that will stand in your way is hard work and talent. And I know that he has both of those things in abundance. This right here is one of the future stars of the sport, if not the star of the sport now. And he's a major signing for Matchroom to break into an elite level of US fighters that can become not just US stars, but global stars of the sport of boxing. And Devin Haney has absolutely everything. A few people are going to speak up here before Devin speaks. Importantly, of course, our US broadcast partner, DAZN, who we know have a huge, huge weekend here with Canelo Jacobs. And the schedule that these guys are putting together is mouth-watering. Now, if you're signing up for DAZN this weekend, you're going to be getting Canelo Jacobs. You're going to be getting the World Boxing Super Series. I'm sorry to steal your line. I do this all the time. The World Boxing Super Series. You're going to be getting Alexander Usyk's heavyweight debut with Devin Haney as well. You're going to be getting Anthony Joshua's US debut at Madison Square Garden on June the 1st. And then, of course, going on beyond that, Triple G makes his DAZN debut on June the 8th. Demetrius Andre defending his world middleweight title. And that young man there as well, Tevin Farmer, going to be in big unification fights later this year. DAZN is unquestionably the home of boxing. And I want to thank as well Bill and Devin for their mentality and their sharpness and their vision to work with us after they see this platform just how we see it as the future of boxing. And if you're the future of boxing, you need the future of boxing on your platforms. And Devin Haney is just that. So firstly, to say a few words, I'm going to pass over to the Vice President of Marketing for DAZN, Joe Marcos.
Thank you. My side job as your speechwriter continues as well. But listen, we've got a huge weekend coming up, and I think we made a lot of bold statements entering the market last year, saying we deliver fights on the level of Canelo Jacobs. But equally, our business and our partnership with Matchroom is about building the next generation, the future stars of the sport. And we're here for a long time. We've invested on that basis, and it's fantastic in that vein to bring on a fighter of Devin's talent, his future potential, his future star power. So I think the boxing industry and the fans have watched what he's done on Showbox with great interest, and we're delighted to bring him onto the DAZN platform. And look